It is the biggest game in European football and it is just a month away as fans everywhere start to get excited about the 2018 Champions League final. Liverpool have given themselves a fantastic chance of making it to the showpiece, after smashing Roma 5-2 in the first leg of their semi-final at Anfield. The second semi-final begins on Wednesday night as Bayern Munich host Real Madrid in Bavaria and the bookies are struggling to separate them before the contest. Whoever reaches the final, it is sure to be a thrilling night, so here is everything you need to know. When and where is the Champions League final? The final is on Saturday, the 26th of May at the Olympic Stadium in Kiev. The stadium, in Ukraine's capital, has a capacity of just over 70,000 and hosted the final of Euro 2012 when Spain beat Italy 4-0. However, its record attendance is 102,000, which came when Dynamo Kiev took on Bayern Munich in March 1977. Dynamo play their home games at the Olympic Stadium, as do the Ukraine national team. Wednesday, the 25th of April, Bayern Munich vs. Real Madrid, semi-final first leg. Tuesday, the 1st of May, Real Madrid vs. Bayern Munich, semi-final second leg. Wednesday, the 2nd of May, Roma vs. Liverpool, semi-final second leg. Saturday, the 26th of May, final. What is the Champions League prize money? UEFA has confirmed that an estimated €1,318.9 million is set to be distributed among the clubs participating in the Champions League and Super Cup during the 2017-18 season. The 32 clubs in the group stage of the competition were given a guaranteed minimum amount of €12.7 million, along with €1.5 million for each win and €500,000 for each draw. Prize money continues to escalate throughout the competition, with quarter-finalists gaining €6.5 million and semi-final teams receiving €7.5 million. Runner-up team in the Champions League will receive €11 million, with the winner being awarded €15.5 million, meaning a potential total of €57.2 million in prize money for the eventual winner. To view this video, please enable JavaScript, and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. More: Saul Campbell wants Patrick Vieira and Dennis Bergkamp to replace Arsene Wenger at Arsenal. More: America's favorite dog breed hasn't changed for almost 30 years.